I'm Mitch Nelson. And have I got a story for you? Let's get comfortable.
Oh.
Oh.
Taylor, for inspiring this.
Yeah.
We will unite.
I'm scared. I'm cold.
Oh.
It's nipply.
But here we go. The other day, my girlfriend and I got in a horrible argument at a bar. And it's going on and on, but it came down to this. She got mad at me because I'm too nice. Of all things, too nice. Look at that. I know, it's terrible. She said she needs a more manly man who gets in fights. And I said, this is completely unfair. Who's gonna fight me? Who would ever fight me? And so I'm yelling and I'm like, get all fired up. And I'm just like, oh my gosh, this is the stupidest idea. Watch this. And so I walk over to Derek. He's sitting at the bar, and I go, dude, you are ugly, and your mother dresses you funny. Nothing. Derek is just sitting there going, what the? He's talking to his friend, trying to ignore me politely. And I thought that was really rude, so I took my beer, and I poured it in his lap. I was like, you are ugly, and your mother dresses you funny. Nothing. In fact, not only nothing, he goes the opposite way. He goes, bartender, can you buy another beer for this guy? I think he spilled his. I'm like, what? Come on. So I go back to my girl, and I say, see, nothing, nothing. This is the stupidest idea you've ever had. Well, except for the time when you tried to smash the burgers into the grill, everyone knows you just let it sit. Golly. And so she smacked me. Right there, I got my very first black eye. Oh. It was great. I'm so happy to finally have battle scars, so she'll be happy. Anyway, I'm Mitch. I'll talk to you later.